everyone, my name is Aditi and I'm a Cloud Evangelist at Foetron. Microsoft PowerPoint is an important tool of Office 2016 and also comes in Microsoft Office 365 suite. You can use this tool for creatively presenting your ideas or any information through slides. You can add text, images, shapes, smart art and many other multimedia contents to make your presentation more interactive and engaging. Microsoft provides you multiple ways of viewing your slides for easy and better visualization of the information. In the previous video, I took you through outline view. In this video, I'll tell you about slide sorter view. The slide sorter view makes it easy for you to arrange the slides by dragging and dropping them. You can group the slides into sections and reorder them within a section. For example, you had created a long presentation and later realized that you want to make changes in the order of the slides. For this, you can use slide sorter view to easily rearrange the slides. So let me show how a presentation will look like in the slide sorter view. For this, click on View tab on the top. From the drop-down menu in the Presentation Views group, click on Slide Sorter View. You can do this to organize, search, delete, and copy the presentation slides. You can also use this to view the presentation flow. With this, you can also add slides, transitions, and animations. Suppose I want to apply push here. So like this. I have applied the transitions over here. Now in slide sorter view, you can see all the slides in your presentation laid out as thumbnail pictures. You cannot modify the content of individual slides shown. So you can click on any slide to select it. You can click and drag the pictures of the slides to recognize the sequence of the slide shown in your presentation if desired. Like this. If you double click a slide or press enter on your keyboard with the slide you selected, the slide will get opened in the normal view and you can modify its content. If I again go to my slide sorter view, you can also delete slides in the slide sorter view by clicking on them and highlighting, and to delete them, just press delete key on keyboard. So it's deleted now. It's all about slide sorter view in Microsoft PowerPoint. If you want to know more features about Microsoft PowerPoint, just subscribe to our YouTube channel, Foetron Cloud Academy. Thank you.